3 of the most important problems with solutions from Chapter 10, Monopoly. Problem 1. Fill in the schedule's short answer problem. Given the price and quantity, determine total revenue and marginal revenue for each output. Then do calculation using given marginal cost and average total cost to determine economic profit. Solution to the problem 1. Problem 2. Using a graph, determine economic profit per unit and total economic profit. Solution to the problem 2. Problem 3. Compare Monopoly with perfect competition using the graph in the long run for a perfectly competitive firm. Understand the difference between them conceptually. Solution to the problem 3. Math Econ Stat Solutions is the key that will ease your study.